And we've got number two, Triumph. That's the one that was in the back of the group. That's Willie Toy, in fact. That's a group at the point that Willie Toy's not going to make a start, because that is one of the most entertaining cars to watch.
That's really way just behind Sandy, every time he gives a stop, what's happening.
Oh, I've got my head made up, guys. I'll hopefully see you. Just beat up the